The situation in Abyei remains tense, especially in the two areas where revelations of heavy fighting came through yesterday. The towns of Makere and Todach, as well as another town, Noob, have now become proverbial chessboards on which two sides, the Misaria backed by Northern Sudanese forces and the Dinka backed by SPLA forces, we can now confirm, have been arming on either side, poised but not fighting. This has added to the tension that was brought yesterday after it has been revealed that 33 people are believed to be dead. The SPLM is also claiming that 20 people from their side are still missing. Now, movement in and out of Abyei area has been extremely difficult, especially if you're going north or coming from the north. We've tried repeatedly to access the areas where there has been fighting or the areas outlying those centers and those flashpoints of violence, but it is heavily guarded by police from the civil administrator's office in Abyei town.